by adopting Marxism, Leninism, Fanon thought, EFF in page 79, paragraph 2, EFF is placed in a unique position to articulate. You see, by virtue of Fanon being on board, we are saying this in a South African situation, it's a complete revolutionary approach. Marx and Lenin, if you look at in the paragraph, first paragraph, it says Marx and Lenin without Fanon are Western figures. Only to the presence of Lenin complete this picture. This ideological rubric does not present a hierarchy and must not be read in a hierarchical fashion. Instead, it should be understood that the three equal important moments and that constitute a complete whole. Marx is, in our view, when we speak of Marx, Lenin, and Fanon, there's no hierarchy that the thinking of Marx in this regard is above Fanon and so forth. No, 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 no. The three, in our own view, they are equal. And we must read them within equal situation. And we are making an emphasis that by adopting Marx and Lenin, Fanon thought, EFF is placed in a unique position to articulate what? To articulate what? You see, people are misinterpreting us. Nobody was more black than us. To articulate, no, it's saying, I want you to finish this. Without what? Without shame. Fighters, we must not be apologetic. You know, sometimes we tell you, don't tell me of this, why you don't want blacks to have economic emancipation. That nonsense. Mlamlala never addressing me there. He discusses them very fast because what they want to put us, they want us to be apologetic about the black demands. These black demands, we are not moderates. The black demands are there. A black man has been oppressed in this land, and we can't just face it out. EFF makes accepting the uniqueness of African experience liberate the language that shapes the demand of EFF. Makes a claim it presses against oppression. The meeting of Marx and Lenin is the most wholesome development in history and the struggle against imperialism, capitalism, and racism. This is a gift in this current setup. Now, Nina, you have a duty. I know you're going to struggle. To read Marxism, Mandisa, is not an easy thing. I want to be honest with you. You get this. You want this aspect, start how a branch is being run. Oh, go back to the well. Because if you're ideological clear, I want to tell you, certain practices, you are able to contest. The CIC is saying, I want you to produce the dogs of war through your political education. I want to say, Yabana Manj, EFF is under attack. We don't have to wait for Mbisele to respond. We want to see you writing an article, sending you to say, can it go? Just for approval purposes, you get what I'm saying? You responding effectively. Because 2016, 2019, the battle is on the battle of ideas. Yes, t-shirt, we are planning to buy 2 million t-shirts for local government. But one other aspect is when we send you to Vets University to go and make a debate, a fighter will then tell you, hey, chief man, can I do both? Because we don't read. Marxism, tools of analysis and guide to action dictates that as a movement, EFF is fighting for socialism. There is no doubt about that. The seven cardinal pillars, fighters, the seven cardinal pillars is our premise. The seven cardinal pillars is our premise. Can I take you to page 80? I'm